We're almost there, Leviathan. The final step between me and the old city's upon us. I wish I could take you along. Will you remember me? After all, I could never forget you. And how can I even begin to thank you for all that you've done for me? You protected me from a world that I was too weak to bear. But now the distant shores of another reality are calling me home. To something I've never seen before. A dangerous and unpredictable world lies ahead of me. But I'm ready to let loose the sails. Thank you. My father once recited a poem to me about an older world. I believe it was called Dover Beach. I can still remember the imagery, just the words that escaped me. We stood at the shoreline, waves crashing in, each wave eroding yet another piece of what I once believed. I think my father saw what was happening to me. He saw the dwindling of my dreams, the death of discovery. I could no longer rely on ABBA to build my dreams back up. Left with nothing, I convinced myself that there were no dreams. Here it is. The leap. Goodbye, my old friend. If this final dream before the new is to be trusted, then all life follows the pattern of broken progression. Some call it redemptive history, still others call it galvanization, yet the trajectory is undoubtedly the same. We exist on a familiar shoreline, with the waters lapping at our feet. We look back and see an explored, and thus frozen, world. Then, as if subconsciously recognizing the need for change, we dive into a prison of even further inactivity. My prison was my only friend, it seems. But even he saw fit to spit me upon a new shore.